that the main psychological symptoms of depression, which includes continuous low mood and sadness, feeling hopeless and helpless, and also low self-esteem. However, depression can be treated by psychotherapy, cognitive behavioral therapy, and psychopharmacology. Thank you guys for listening. That was my task.